Just now, Reboot Royale developers solved the memory issue by removing some places in the map. And now, it has been submitted to Epic Games for review. Normally it will take about 2 to 24 hours for the review to complete. Let's hope for a shorter review time. If this video helps, make sure to subscribe to know the latest news about Reboot Royale.